Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add data labels to a graph on Microsoft Excel. These labels will appear next to or on each data point on your graph, and the method should work for all types of graphs and charts. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. In Excel, make sure you have the basics of your graph set up correctly. For example, ensure that all your data is correctly presented and inputted. To add data labels, first select the graph by clicking on it once and then go to the Chart Design tab. In here, choose Add Chart Element, which should be the furthest left option. In the menu that opens, hover over Data Labels and then you have the option to choose where the data labels will appear. For example, you can have them on or next to each data point. Choose whichever you want and then they should stay on the graph. To further customize the data labels, go back to the Data Labels section and this time click on More Data Label Options from the list. This will open the panel on the right where you can customize the settings for the labels as well as the text appearance. And so that is how to add data labels to a graph on Microsoft Excel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.